So here's some 20 foot long branches about 3 feet away from the sidewalk. They've deferred their maintenance. This is where the branches that are 20 feet long would land if somebody happened to be standing there. And this is what they decided to spend their money on, is eradication and replacement. Well, why not just maintain these suckers? I mean, this tree needs to be pruned. And they don't have the budget? And where did they get the $5 million to log the Arboretum?